G'day, it's naturopath Eric Packer from New Zealand, author of Candida Crusher. Thank you for checking out this video. I've got a question today, which I received, regarding black walnut. I get an incredible amount of questions, often about antifungal properties of different herbs, probiotic properties of different foods. So today I'm going to talk a little bit about black walnut, or Jugland's nigra. So black walnut, particularly the hull of the walnut itself, contains an ingredient called juglone. There was a study conducted in 1990 at the University of Mississippi that found juglone to have very good anti-parasite and antifungal activity, more so parasite and fungal than bacteria. When you take black walnut, you need to be a little bit careful if you've got like a weak liver function. It can make some people quite sick. So if you drink a lot of booze, a lot of alcohol and eat fatty foods, black walnut can make you a little bit sick. So you just need to be careful. Make sure also that black walnut is a part of a comprehensive antifungal formula. Don't take it on its own. I'm not a big fan of taking one thing. And for that reason, I developed this product called CanXida. So CanXida was developed to contain 11 of the best antifungal nutrients and herbal medicines in it. It contained 11. I've just updated it and actually put oregano oil in there to make it even better. So far as I'm concerned, the CanXida Remove is the most comprehensive antifungal product anywhere on the market. It's the best. We've already had thousands of patients who've used this product with very, very good effect. You can get this product at CanXida.com. So it does contain the black walnut, and it contains it in a 4-to-1 solution, so it's a strong black walnut, and only a small part of it. The black walnut, in my opinion, is best for parasites like Blastocystis hominis, Diintomib fragilis, and many other parasites with weird names like that. But it has some candida, anti-candida properties, but you need to take it alongside antibacterial, different kinds of natural medicines as well, like grapefruit seed extract, which is also in CanXida. So when you take a very comprehensive broad spectrum antifungal, you're going to have a wide range of killing power. It's like using a handgun, a 50 caliber, a rocket launcher, and a bomb all at the same time. You're going to wipe out everything, okay? Have a think about that. Don't just think about taking one ingredient. Think about taking multiple things with actions on a broad spectrum if you really want to get a good result. This is going to save you money. You don't have to take tons of products or rotate antifungals. You just take one thing. So that's what I wanted to tell you today. Just give you a bit of insight in juglone and black walnut. All right. If you do get sick when you take black walnut extract, back off, because it could be affecting your liver quite profoundly if you just take it on its own. So I hope that explains a little bit about black walnut and its potential for conditions like parasites and candida. Thank you for tuning in.